Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Luiz Vlogs back at it again with another video. And it feels weird recording this in English. It's like, I think this is my second video in English, actually. If you want to see my first video in English, the link is in the card right here. I don't know where. I think it's over here, but it's like right here. Click on it after you've watched this video. Okay, watch this video first and then click on it. And today, as you're seeing the title, I'm going to show you guys one of the best editing softwares out there, which is Wondershare Filmora Pro. Price is not even that expensive. It's such a great editing software. It has like everything that you need for like YouTube videos or even like film making, like outside of YouTube. And I would like to thank FilmoraPro for sponsoring this video. Thank you so much. Yeah, and if you want to download FilmoraPro, the link is in the description, so go there, click on it. It's the first link in the description, and download it, bro. You're gonna love it. It's such a great editing software. But yeah, let's get right into the video. Okay, let's open this laptop right here. All right, let's go right into FilmoraPro. There we go. Okay, so let's put in the headset and yeah, let's go. Okay, so we're here recording, and let's go right here into create new projects. You see the timeline, bro? This is like so incredible. The first thing I want to show you guys is the basics. This is just like getting to know the layout and everything. So basically, this is where you change like your text, and like you do color correction a little bit. You change the layout of like a video, or you change the angle it is, or something like that. And here you have the controls. It's just like for you to change the stuff in the video. Right now it doesn't show me anything because I don't have any videos in here or any clips, so that's why it doesn't show me anything. This is the trimmer, so like when you put in a video, you can cut it and like shrink it or maybe make it larger or something. And here is your viewer. Like here is where you see everything. This is very important. And these are the effects. Okay. Here there's transitions, there's like everything, there's skiing, it's very good. And this is the audio mixer, so you can like regulate your audio, maybe do some changes. There's like, you can be very creative with this. You can mess around with this just to check. But a very cool thing that I like about this, and some editing softwares don't have this, which I don't know why, but I really enjoy FilmoraPro because it has this. You can regulate and like make this the way you want it to be. So basically, like you can just make the trimmer smaller or larger, or your viewer bigger, you see? And also your timeline, like right here. You could switch it around, you could put your timeline right here. You could do anything, bro. You can just customize it so that it'll be the way you want it to be. Okay, guys, so we're here. I already put in all the videos, like all the clips that I wanted to for that school vlog. I'm just doing the introduction here, so that the video won't be like really long. But just for the video's sake, I put like a few clips just so you guys can have an idea of how it is. And when I load in the clips, like I didn't put any specific name in the clips, just like media, whatever. It loads in like separate. Like here you have the audio and here you have the video, so you can like mess around with it, and it's like very, very good like this. And you can also change like the length, like so you can be more precise or not. So like this is like the shortest you can go. Yeah, but I like to keep it like somewhere like this so it can be very precise when I'm making like the cuts and everything. And it's very good to see everything, like the picture is like awesome. I really like this editing software. So let's show you guys the basic things, right? So this is the blade tool, right? You can use this to make cuts in your videos. Like let's say I want to make a cut in this, click on that, I want to remove it. Okay, then back here, which is the selection tool, it's V, so it's a shortcut. Like life of an editor is basically shortcuts. So let's just bring it here so it doesn't have a gap in the middle. Boom. Okay, yeah, let's make this shorter now so you can see it. It's good. Now let's say I only want to remove my audio and I don't want to remove my actual video itself, like what I'm showing. Let's say I just want to make the audio like lower so I can just put another music over it. Like this is what I do many times on my videos, so like just a basic edit. I can go right here and I could go unlink, so that this way they won't be linked to each other. I can do whatever I want with the audio and with the video. So I could go right here into the video and click remove, or I could just lower the sound, but in this case I'll remove it. And I could go right here into my files again and I could get a random video. Let's say, I don't know, let's see a video list that does not have copyright right here. I could put like a song and boom, this is how you add like other songs to it, like basically making an edit into your actual video. This is what I do many times when I'm recording. It's something that I find really cool. And yeah, you see this, like, it has the graphics to show where the music actually starts and where there's like the peaks and everything. So you see the whole part right here, it does not have like any song. Basically, if it does, it's like very little, very, very low. So I'm gonna cut that right here and I'm gonna delete it. So over here, remove. Cut that, like cut here. Let's say I don't want this part, I wanna start with the music and then stop and then start with the music again. Can you do that? This effect. Or I could put it together. Let's say I just don't want that part of the music. Let's say it says something I don't want in my video, so I could cut it. And yeah, so let's use the blade tool again, but this time on the video, because I want to show you guys something. Okay, so I made cuts right here, but I'm actually not gonna take this out. I'm gonna go right here into effects. I could go over here in heat distortion and I could add that to the video. So now when I play back the video, it's gonna have this effect instead of the, like, an insect vision type of effect. And there's my face right there. Basically, right here when I start playing the videos, you can see that there are these columns right here. You see, they basically show like how high your audio is, or like your song or whatever you're playing. So just so you can have an idea if it's like too loud or not compared to the other video clips. I find it way easier to put like text and effects in my videos when I'm using this editing software, which is FilmoraPro. And you could just click on this, like right here, this T, which stands for text. You could go like right here and you can start typing, like, let's say school vlog. You could do that, and then that, you already typed it in. It's just easy. Now you could go right here into your controls. You could go and like change everything, change the font, change if it's italic or bold italic. It depends on the font, but many fonts have like italic and stuff, and then that's what I usually put because it gives like a cool effect to it. And you could also change the size. You could change the line spacing. You could change the stroke. So like you could put like the stroke is bigger or smaller. You could add colors to it. You could change your text color. The possibilities are endless and it's like really cool. Yeah, so this was the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I know this wasn't like an in-depth tutorial, because if it was an in-depth tutorial, it would take like 3 or even more hours to show everything that this software has, because this editing software is full and rich of things that you could put in your videos. And as I said, guys, the possibilities are endless. What I'm gonna ask you guys to do is please like the video, and if you haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on post notifications to receive the notifications for my next videos, okay? If you guys enjoyed this editing software, click on the first link in the description and download it. There's a 30-day free trial. You guys are really gonna like it, and try to use it for yourself. Like, try to edit a video in it, try to see how it goes. If you need like some help or tutorials, there are many tutorials on YouTube. Like, this is how I learned a lot of stuff. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.